We are presenting some of the technologies developed as part of the Limpopo Resilience Lab and the Water Q2 Understanding Water Quality and Quantity in the Limpopo Basin project. This project is a collaboration between Duquesne University in Pennsylvania, University of Venda in South Africa, and Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute in New York. These activities were funded by the U.S. Agency for International Development. The work presented reflects the work of the authors and does not necessarily reflect the views of USAID or the U.S. government. The Limpopo River Basin is a transboundary watershed whose over 400,000 square kilometers span Botswana, Mozambique, South Africa, and Zimbabwe, and is home to over 18 million people. It spans rural and urban populations and supports agriculture, industry, mining, and some of the world's most impressive biodiversity and iconic macrofauna. Major cities such as Gaborone, Johannesburg, and Pretoria are within the basin, as are Kruger National Park and the UNESCO Vembe Biosphere Reserve. Monitoring water resources is vital to move towards more equitable resource allocation and to monitor potentially problematic quality or quantity issues. Today, we will review four technologies that use satellites to monitor water quality and quantity. This technique uses daily satellite imagery from Planet Labs to monitor flow in smaller rivers. First, we manually measure the discharge of a river and plot the cross-river profile. From this, we use hydrologic relationships to parameterize a model of river width to river flow. From satellites, we measure the width of the river over time. The historical satellite record allows us to populate river flow back almost 10 years and continue to monitor the flow. The technique shows promising results when compared to the standard river gauges, which are sparsely used. We are scaling up our validation of this method now. This technique allows us to examine water clarity, a proxy for water quality, in lakes and reservoirs across space and time. The machine learning algorithm was trained with Secchi disk depth data from the South African Department of Water and Sanitation and applied to satellite images of known water bodies in the Limpopo Basin. We can then expand and apply the algorithm to other water bodies in the area and across the satellite record. Here we use data from the GRACE satellite, which measures changes in groundwater over time by detecting the change in mass near the surface of the Earth. We take these data and compare them to a hydrologic model that estimates runoff to rivers and infiltration into groundwater. Comparison to the GRACE data allows us to estimate the recharge rate of the groundwater in the area. We expect that this technique will highlight the importance of unique groundwater features in the Limpopo Basin that are currently not monitored, but support downstream economic productivity. Our newest technique uses interferometric synthetic aperture radar, which measures the surface of the Earth. It is accurate at very fine resolution, down to the millimeter scale, can monitor large geographic regions, is useful for areas where existing ground sensors have not been established, and can monitor the land even through clouds. The signal is strongest over buildings and other hard objects, and data analysis requires extensive processing. Groundwater from GRACE and surface changes from Sentinel help determine the groundwater resources. River flow from existing gauges or satellites help estimate surface water resources. Models that combine precipitation, groundwater, surface water, and evapotranspiration provide the regional water balance. Thank you. For more information, please visit our website or contact us directly.